Look at that wreckage. I'm amazed they're still making them like this.
They?
This looks like a standard fighter jet, but it's actually different. They've done a lot of things to reduce the number of parts and cut down manufacturing costs, without sacrificing the plane's strength and performance. Very cost-effective. You could make 3 planes for the price of 2 this way.
Who's this they you're referring to?
North Osea Grunder Industries. Formerly the South Belker Munitions Factory, run by the Belkan government.
But Osea's taken over that land now. South Belkan technology is being used for Osea. Why does Yuktabania have this?
Good question. Actually, speaking of Belka, Osea recruited some Belkan flying aces after the war 15 years ago to strengthen our air force. You know about this?
No. Really?
An aggressor squadron comprised entirely of Belkan aces. Our old enemy. Well, that's the rumor anyway. Even an old fox like me isn't sure they exist. I bet the current administration isn't even aware of the story.
Before the Ocean ground forces can proceed into the Yuktabanian capital of Sinigrad, they'll have to deal with Kruk Fortress directly in their path. The robust defense of this fortress has stalled the advance of our armies for the past 5 days. If this situation continues for much longer, it will give Yuktabania time to complete preparations for a counterattack. We need to take the fortress and enable our ground forces to reach the enemy capital as quickly as possible. To do this, we will launch an air attack on Kruk Fortress. Our last attack sortie fell prey to their anti-aircraft guns and air defense fighters. Deal a decisive blow to the fortress and its surrounding air power, and support the ground forces as they penetrate the complex. Open the door to Kruk. The day of Sinigrad's liberation is near.
Pilots, check your plane and prepare for refueling. 1 mile to refueling craft. 500 yards to go. Back. 50 yards to go. Blaze, maintain your current flight path. You're pretty good, Blaze. Commencing refueling.
Sand Islands and all.
sights from here. They can target us no matter where we are.
This fortress has turned out to be full of surprises.
Excellent. Hey, send a message back to the enemy. This fortress has been successfully captured. We're going back to our country real soon.
The so-called impregnable fortress fell in half a day, and the momentum of the Ossian army had reached a peak. Its final stronghold lost, the Yuktubanian army was setting up a barricade in the urban area up ahead. The next battle could see a lot of bloodshed, with innocent civilians caught in the crossfire. However, the men and officers of the Ossian army were optimistic. They thought, as long as the three fighters from Sand Island were taking part in the action, things would turn out all right. They have become the center of the army's strength now.
Squadron, this is Thunderhead. Fly to the tanker for refueling. There is an allied squadron to the east of your position. They'll guide you to the tanker for air refueling. Good work, people. We're one step away from the enemy's capital. We can win this as long as you're with us. I can feel it.
Those enemy pilots we fought today. I can't imagine how wonderful it would be to fly with them in peacetime.
Yeah.
War Dog, this is the 8492nd Squadron. Came to see us? It'll be an honor for us to escort you heroes. Let's go home.
Yeah, but I'm still wondering what Captain Chopper was doing when...
Let's hurry back home.